Hi, I'm Gary Watt with the American Coaster Enthusiast. We're here at the California State Fair, the 2007 edition, for our 6th annual American Coaster Enthusiast exclusive ride time on the two coasters that Ray Kamek Shows is featuring this year. Behind me you see the Crazy Coaster, which is a new coaster for Ray Kamek Shows this year, and the first time it's been featured at the California State Fair. This is a new design of a classic coaster called the Wild Mouse or Mad Mouse, which was very popular back in the 50s and 60s and continues at some parks today. This version starts out as a standard coaster. You do not spin at first, but about halfway through the ride, suddenly the car that you're riding in is released from below and you suddenly spin wildly for the entire rest of the ride. And believe me, it becomes as wild as a tilt-a-whirl from that point on.